A very good afternoon, everybody. It gives me Manasi immense delight in extending a hearty welcome to all of you for this extremely special event, the 10th anniversary of BSE STAR MF, celebrating women's contribution to the Indian financial industry, BSE STAR Women. We are recognizing all those women who have contributed remarkably to the Indian financial industry. आज के कार्यक्रम के लिए उपस्थित सभी का मैं मानसी तहे दिल से स्वागत करती हूँ. I invite all our special guests, the 10 lady achievers who are here amongst us, onto the stage, beginning with Miss Monica Hallan, Miss Swati Kulkarni, Miss Rupa Venkatakrishnan, Shrimati Usha Sangwan, Shrimati Deena Mehta, Miss Franny Besteri, Miss Bexy Kuriakos, Miss Vaivi Padmavati, Miss Lakshmi Iyer, and Miss Saloni Sangvi, along with the MD and CEO of BSE, Shri Ashish Kumar Chauhanji. A very warm welcome to all you ladies. Right in the beginning, let me request, sir, to please felicitate our special guests with BSE Golden Banyan Tree Mementos. Please get the mementos. I request all you ladies to please accept this as a token of appreciation and respect, beginning with Ms. Monica Hallan, consulting editor, Mint, and author of Let's Talk Money. Go. Sir, please. Shrimati Usha Sangwan, former MD, LIC, and shareholder director, BSE. Ms. Swati Kulkarni, Executive VP and Equity Fund Manager, UTI AMC. Ms. Rupa Venkatakrishnan, Secretary and Trustee Member, FIFA. Shrimati Deena Mehta, first woman member and president of BSE. Ms. Franny Besteri, head global data, Morningstar. Ms. Bexy Kuriakos, head fixed income, principal AMC. Ms. Vaivi Padmavati, Chief HRO, LIC AMC. Ms. Lakshmi Iyer, CIO, Fixed Income and Head Products, Kotak AMC. Ms. Saloni Sangvi, Founder, My Wealth Guide. भारतीय परंपरा के अनुसार दीप प्रज्वलित कर हम कार्यक्रम का शुभारंभ करेंगे. इन कीपिंग विद द इंडियन ट्रेडिशन, द इनॉग्रेशन विल बी डन बाय लाइटिंग द ऑस्पिशियस सेरेमोनियल लैम्प. आई रिक्वेस्ट ऑल द 10 लेडीज ऑन द डेस अलोंग विद श्री आशीष कुमार चौहान जी एंड श्री गणेश राम, बिजनेस हेड BSE STAR MF, टू काइंडली डू अस द ऑनर्स. दीपेन लोकान जयति दीपस्तेजोमय स्मृतः चतुर्वर्ग प्रदोदीपन तस्मात् दीप यजेत प्रिय. दिस कपलेट इन संस्कृत ट्रांसलेट्स द लैम्प इज ल्यूमिनस इट्स रेडियंस ग्रांट्स विक्ट्री इट्स लाइट इम्पार्ट्स धर्म अर्थ काम एंड मोक्ष दैट इज राइचसनेस प्रॉस्पेरिटी प्लेजर एंड फाइनली इमेंसिपेशन. This is the significance of lighting a lamp, and hence a lamp should be lit. Lamp, as we know, is also a symbol of knowledge. Deep, hum jaise jante hai, gyan ka bhi prateek hota hai. The lamp being lit, The function has been inaugurated. Deep prajwalit ho gaya hai. Karyakram ka udghatan bhi ho gaya hai. Let us go for one group picture here along with the lamp. Moments to be treasured in the form of photographs. Kuch yaadgar pal hum sabhi ke liye. All right, as you can see, we are a couple of minutes away from the closing bell ringing, which will happen exactly at 3:30. It's just roughly 2 minutes away. If I could request all our special guests, Ashish sir, Sri Ganesh Ram, to please move towards the gong. So these will be special moments. 3:30, the ringing of the closing bell by striking the gong will mark the official closing of the trading session for the day. And today is an extremely special day as it is the 10th anniversary of the BSE STAR MF. Ma'am, please join in. I would request all the audience members to please join me when the countdown begins as the timer will strike 10 seconds less to 3:30. We are roughly, say, 50 seconds away from 3:30. Some pictures being taken, which will stay with us for a very long time to come in our memories. 40 seconds away. इंतजार का फल मीठा होता है बस कुछ ही क्षणों की अवधि है एंड इट विल बी अ मेमोरेबल मोमेंट फॉर ऑल ऑफ अस विद ऑल दीज 10 स्पेशल लेडी अचीवर्स ऑन द डेज हु हैव कंट्रीब्यूटेड इमेंसली टू द इंडियन फाइनेंशियल इंडस्ट्री 10 9 8 7 6 5 4 3 2, 1, congratulations, and the day has ended on this note. The trading has ended for the day. One more picture. Thank you very much. I request all you special guests. Yes, as you can see, the mallet and the gong. Great. So with that, I would call upon Shri Ashish Kumar Chauhanji, MD and CEO BSE, for the welcome address. Sir.
The dignitaries on the dais, all the ladies who have achieved things in financial markets, friends, ladies and gentlemen, it's a pleasure to welcome all of you to this 10th anniversary celebration of BSE STAR MF operations. Last 10 years I've seen a lot. I joined around two months before we started the BSE STAR MF, so I've also completed 10 years, and we have gone through at BSE a lot over last 10 years. When the STAR MF started, nobody even thought that it will reach where it has reached. Yesterday, we announced that 61% of net equity inflow came from STAR MF put together for the entire mutual fund industry. And that's an achievement which nobody even thought was possible even a month back. We were talking about 26% for last quarter, and suddenly month of November ended up giving 61%. But that also shows that the market has slowed down in equities for the mutual funds. But STAR MF continues the growth. So we have now almost 57,000 direct IFAs on our platform, 200,000 indirect, because some of the largest aggregators in mutual fund industry are now members of BSE. And whoever you can think of is now using BSE STAR MF as the platform for doing their work in mutual fund industry. We started with few thousand orders in financial year 2011, and in financial year 2020, we have already done 3.5 crore orders. That tells you how much this platform has grown. All of them, in some or other capacity, have been part of the BSE STAR MF family. They have seen BSE STAR MF come up. They have participated in their own roles. We have our own board member, Srimati Usha Sangwan. She used to work there at that time as the LIC managing director, and now she's on the board of BSE. We have BSE's ex-president, the first female president of BSE or any other exchange in the country, Srimati Dina Mehta. And of course, we have fund managers, we have HR heads of mutual funds. We have basically a galaxy of stars today. So I wouldn't take much time to discuss what STAR MF has done. All of you are aware what STAR MF is, what STAR MF has done. But one of the biggest supporters from media for organizing this automation, reducing the clutter, reducing time to understand whether your order is accepted or not, whether you got the confirmation of your order, which NAV you are going to get. And that is what Srimati Monica Halan, she has been a continuous support from Mint, prodding me, saying, no, you must go forward. Many times you get doubts whether we are on the right track or not. And she has always supported this initiative of BSE. And so thank you all for coming today. And thank you all for coming today. I can see a lot of young people, especially women, who are in this business. It was always thought that this business was for men. These ladies have proved for now, almost some of them are in this business for 40 plus years. They have proved beyond doubt that it is no longer a men's place. It is as much, if not more, because our head of STAR MF, Ganesh Ram, actually, when asked question today before starting this, why did you select women power for your 10th year celebration? And he said, now we are going to reach almost 1,000 women IFAs on BSE STAR MF in next few months. And wherever we deal with in mutual funds, it's always that there are more women in mutual funds than there are men. And that's what basically everyone is now participating in Indian economy, be that men or women, and there is more space for all of us. So with that, without much further ado, let me thank all of you for coming here today afternoon, and we commence today's proceedings. Thank you.
Thank you, sir, for putting the glorious journey of BSE STAR MF in a nutshell. Right from its establishment a decade ago to its current accomplishments and achievements and all these significant milestones for all of us present. And of course, a very big congratulations to you for completing 10 years with us as well. With you at the helm, BSE has grown in leaps and bounds, and I'm sure each and every person here agrees with me. Let us have a big round of applause for sir. All right. I will now request Srimati Devika Shah, MD and CEO ICCL, to share her 10 years journey of BSE STAR MF. Ma'am.
Good evening and warm greetings to all the distinguished guests on the dais, off the dais, ladies, and I see a few gentlemen also. So it's such a pleasure actually to see so many women, and I believe many of you are entrepreneurs, and it's a great to have all of you under one roof. I will again welcome all of you to this event, wherein we are going to celebrate the BSE STAR Mutual Fund's 10th anniversary. Anniversaries are an opportunity to remember the past, to relive all our memories, and to cherish them once again. So this evening, as we celebrate our BSE Mutual Fund's 10th anniversary, let me tell you that you would believe that for an institution which is 144 years old, the BSE, these 10 years would be just considered as a drop in the ocean. But let me tell you, for the BSE STAR Mutual Fund team, this has been quite a journey. So it's said that a journey of 1,000 miles begins with a single step. And this journey for BSE started in 2009. They initially had a team of only 4 people. And also the platform for buying and selling mutual funds was initially open only to the mutual fund members, that is the trading members of BSE. And I remember that I was not part of the BSE mutual fund team at that time. I was part of BSE. But I recollect that on the night of the launch, the team had worked tirelessly up to 3 a.m. to ensure that the platform will be up and running and to ensure that the orders can be placed on that platform. And on the first day, I must share with you that 251 orders were placed. But of course, there is no looking back since then. That was just initial years. During these intervening years, there have been a kaleidoscope of so many developments, new features, a variety of products have been added, new regulations, etc. All of these have made BSE STAR Mutual Fund platform a stable, efficient, and a scalable model. And we now have close to 78% of the market share among similar platforms in this industry. Since inception, BSE STAR Mutual Fund has not only been adding features, products, validations, members, distributors, AMCs, manpower. But also there is a list of achievements that we have achieved. More specifically, in the last 18 months, it has been a remarkable period considering that STAR Mutual Fund has added close to 20,000 plus distributors, started doing approximately 48 lakh transactions per month, helping distributors to save cost and helping AMCs to have fantastic distribution reach across India. So once again, I thank all of you for your presence here and taking time out to attend this event. And I would like to conclude with this line by Khalil Gibran in The Prophet, and I quote, "And let today embrace the past with remembrance and the future with longing." Thank you.
Thank you, ma'am, for elaborating on the journey. And now I would request Ms. Swati Kulkarni for a presentation. Swati Kulkarni, Executive Vice President and Equity Fund Manager, UTI AMC. Ma'am.
I just thought I'll set the tone for today's discussion. And I'm happy to see many men around. So I was imagining why there's a woman-dominated function and why men won't be there. But I'm really happy that we have, here also we are in minority, so that's a good thing. So ladies and gentlemen, good evening to you all. And I just, as I said, it's a starter that I want to do. Basically, Women empowerment we talk about, but I clearly feel that mutual fund has a bigger role in terms of women empowerment. In this slide, don't go by the title. I'm not talking about Mr. Amit Shah or Mrs. Sitaraman. Basically, we all know that our mother or grandmother was the home minister, and she was also the finance minister of the home. The three cores mainly she was doing is she was managing the home expenses. She is to take out savings, and also she is to try if she could actually complement some bit of from her side to add to the revenue stream or the inflow for the family. Now, I was wondering what must be behind this thought, what must be she thinking when she was creating savings? Obviously, to manage rainy days, to have much more spending power. So basically, it was, she was searching for that limited financial freedom that she could achieve by saving that. I think we all are privileged today. We have modern means of transacting. BSE Star MF is one of the platform, as we have seen. Also, there are many competent IFAs, financial advisors, who are there to help you. But still, what we see is that the financial independence, which is a happy state and which is a confidence building measure, many of us, including me, I was a late starter in SIP. That is a mistake which I always feel. Somewhere we lack, and what is it that, what holds us back is something which we need to ponder. I was just going through what Monica has talked about, you know, let's talk money. I think she has talked about these issues, that what is it that, is it the too many products around the financial jargons or the lack of time or that we are in a complacent stage? All these things probably are holding back before financial planning, we actually take on the financial planning. So basically, I want to set the tone for this, that the financial planning and role of mutual funds, when you look at the personal financial and look at the life cycle. Initially, typically when you are young, your human capital is the highest. We have the highest human capital, but what we lack is the financial capital. And we should be aware in this state when human capital is sufficient or growing, that financial capital, unless we put to use, that savings put to use for investment, we are going to have a difficult time to maintain the lifestyle post-retirement, because here is the stage when the human capital drops to zero, almost. It drops gradually, but yes, it drops. So that is why I think the simple things which could be like the two things which are in the hands of the investors are how much you can save and when you can save. And therefore, time and savings in the hand of the investors, and compounding, which is left to the, it's an outcome. It depends on market conditions, but what often we do is that the time is something which gets actually shadowed, overshadowed by the market noise. Also, we lose focus on our financial goals and asset allocation. Often we get questions that, what do you think from current levels of market, where the markets would be in 6 months' time? I think these are the questions which actually are deterring us from our financial goal and the ultimate goal of wealth creation. I'll not spend much time. The sooner you start, the bigger wealth you generate. But let's all be aware of one monster in financial planning, and that is inflation. Because the costs are rising. If you have a financial goal, the cost for that, achieving financial goal or the outlay which is required is going to rise with inflation. Similarly, it has a negative impact on the wealth generation, because inflation takes away the returns that you are generating. So this is what happens. From 0th year, 1 lakh would become 3,38,000 as the cost of achieving that, what you can achieve today for 1 lakh because of the inflation of 5%. And same is the reverse for as far as the savings impact is concerned. Your 1 lakh is going to be worth only 36,000 because of the inflation, which is at 4% here. So that's what I wanted to just point out here. And this is a simple comparison. What happens to adjusting inflationary impact? This is what BSE Sensex total return index has given over last 15 years. And The last thing is that the volatility that we talk about, which deters us from market, actually goes down much drastically as the investment horizon increases. These are all simple principles, but we tend to forget, and we only think about certain jargons which are around. But this is the simple picture that we should have in mind, that over a period of, as your investment horizon increases, the rate of CAGR tends to be 15% to 14%, and also the probability of generating more than 8% return increases almost to about 80% to 90%. So these are simple things to ponder, and I think that is what was this short presentation objective was. Thank you very much.
Thank you, ma'am, for briefly explaining how mutual funds can become a women empowerment tool. Ladies and gentlemen, we have some independent financial advisors who we will now felicitate with a trophy and a cafe mutual book. We have divided this segment into two parts, so let us begin the first one. Let me begin by calling upon Vinita Garg. Actually, I will just mention her name. She has not yet arrived. Just in case she arrives a while later, we will felicitate her. Let us move to Go for SIP Investment Advisors. Go for SIP Investment Advisors. Anybody? Well, let's move on. Anupama Bhargava. She is here. Ma'am, I would request you to kindly step up on the dais and request Madam Monica Halan to kindly felicitate her with a trophy and a cafe mutual book. The next IFA, RK Stock Holdings Private Limited. RK Stock Holdings Private Limited. I would request Shrimati Usha Sangwan to please felicitate, ma'am. Arihant Capital. Anybody from Arihant Capital? All right. Let's move on. Radiant Securities Private Limited. Radiant Securities Private Limited, yes. I would request Madam Swati Kulkarni to please felicitate her. Madam, please on the stage. Kuber Asset Advisors LLP. Kuber Asset Advisors LLP. Would request Madam Rupa Venkatakrishnan to please felicitate her. Prajakta Bedekar. All right, Prajakta Bedekar is not here. Let's move on. Aparna Lakshmikant Mangale. All right, she is not here too. I would request Shrimati Zita Eustace from MF Operations to now share her views on the success of BSE Star MF.
distinguished dignitaries, and ladies and gentlemen, it gives me immense pleasure to extend you all a very warm welcome on 10th anniversary of BSE Star MF platform. I am here to give you a brief on the growth of BSE Star MF and some statistics as we stand today. Distribution and technology are our core strength areas. We have evolved around and made distribution better by means of technology, service, and reach. Member can connect to BSE Star MF through various mediums such as IML, Web Service API, Web Portal, and recently added BSE Star MF Mobility App. Members can use the option of their choice as per their convenience to connect to BSE Star MF. We provide members with ease of doing business with no barrier of location, whether they are in a posh office in Mumbai or in a remote location of some unknown village, till they have access to internet. We are proud to say that we have crossed 16,000 plus downloads of BSE Star MF Mobility App, and through this mobility app, we have received 1,70,000 transactions amounting to rupees 1,300 crores. AMCs are empaneled with BSE, with 9,800 schemes with options are available to transactions. These schemes are ranging from NFO to open-ended, liquid, debt, equity, ETFs, and sovereign gold bonds. In addition to this, products such as step facility, goal-based SIPs, and SIP with insurance are enabled, which will help the member to allocate the portfolio of the investors as per their needs, goals, and financial aspirations. We have been providing payment facilities such as payment gateway, check, NEFT RTGS, NASH mandate, and e-mandate through net banking and debit card authentication, and UPI being the latest entrant. 57,000 members can transact on our platform, which make the BSE Star MF undisputed leader in comparison to similar platforms. I'm very proud to say that we have 800 plus women members and looking forward to 1,000 plus in the coming 2 months. In this financial year, on an average, we have processed 47 lakhs transactions per month and 8 lakhs transactions per day. In the last financial year, 2018-19, we have crossed 3.59 crores of transaction, and in this financial year, 2019-20, till date, we have processed 3.6 crore of transaction. Every month, more than 2.5 lakhs new SIPs are being added. To continue our success story, on commemorating 10th anniversary, we shall be launching 10 initiatives which are aligned with Industry 2025 vision. Yes, we had great challenges and you all have helped us to achieve this success. We look forward for your continued partnership in achieving new milestones in coming years and make BSE Star MF a leader on the mutual fund distribution platform across the digital world. Thank you. I'm proud to say that we have around 75 plus women employees who are part of this BSE Star MF platform, and few are here. I would request them to please come on the dais.
So as ma'am mentioned, I would invite all the star women who are a part of this milestone for a group picture. Let us applaud their contribution. just spread out a bit, na? Dubey ji, aap thoda sa instructions denge to achha rahega. That side is slightly vacant. There are voices. Oh, some more girls, ladies joining in from that side. Just adjust yourself thoda sa. Such a beautiful moment. I think we need to cheer them all. Great, some wonderful moments there. Thank you all. You may please take your seats while I request Srimati Deena Mehta, first woman member and president BSE, to address this August gathering. Ma'am.
Good evening, everybody. It gives me immense pleasure because I was on the same stage on the day the BSE STAR was inaugurated. And today I am there when 10 years are completed. I remember, you know, the software program, they worked till 3 a.m. and we were lobbying with all the mutual funds to have them registered on the BSE platform so that, you know, trading could happen, at least orders could be captured in as many schemes as possible. And those were really very exciting times. And I think in 10 years, we have come a very, very long way from, you know, it was a new concept at that point of time, that allowing, you know, investors to trade or to put their orders on the, every time, you know, stock exchanges are looked upon as only share market, means it is a market for shares. But I think BSE has played a real stellar role, and especially under leadership of Ashish, in making it the real economic purpose of an exchange is to bring the household savings into productive areas. And that role, which is expected of an exchange to play, I think BSE has played in the true spirit of, you know, channelizing all the household investments. And the success of BSE STAR MF, or the number of individual investors who are registered with BSE, the activity which is there in the cash segment, I think all these things would really add up to saying that BSE is indeed a market of the investors. You know, investors prefer to be on BSE, and it is all total thanks to the kind of products which have come about and constant innovation which has happened in the mutual fund platform, which I have been, you know, witnessing. And of course, I have also made a lot of suggestions to see to it that it comes as close to the market practices and the investor behavior which is there. So I would, you know, take this opportunity to congratulate the entire BSE team headed by Ashish and all the women empowerment and women power. Because I remember, you know, I was the first person to enter this trading ring almost 35 years ago. And that time there were no women. You know, I was told there are no women toilets also. Why do you want to come to the ring? So from that, you know, we have come a very long way, seeing so many women who are participating in the markets. I mean, it's really heartening to know that we were not just, you know, trailblazers that something happened and vanished, but we are trendsetters. And so many women are today, you know, 1,000 having IFAs registered on BSE is really a matter of great pride for women. And I think this is one of the best professions that is giving financial advice for women. I don't think a more flexible and kind of profession, and society needs women investment advisors. I don't say that, you know, men are otherwise, but I think the kind of dedication, sincerity, and the depth which women show in trying to understand things and really trying to pass on the investment, you know, philosophy to people, I think we have come a very long way. I am very happy. That, you know, we spend, you know, I was just telling Ashish that so many other products like bonds, sovereign bonds, and all these products also have matured over a period of time. And let us have similar functions so that people are aware of what products, you know, an investment portfolio can hold. And it is not, share market is not just about stocks, but every kind of investment, including real estate company shares, are also available on the market. So it is a whole portfolio of all the financial as well as other investments which are available, which as IFAs, I would request you not just to think about mutual funds, but to think about other products also. Thank you very much.
Thank you, ma'am, for sharing your memories. Such an inspiration and encouragement you are to many. I think she is among those few ladies who have seen this very hall being the trading ring when it used to be traded manually, to its transformation to this international convention hall of today that it has become now. Thank you, Dina, ma'am.